Hello everyone. Today in this video, I will talk about the tonic neck reflex. As I have already discussed the other neonatal reflex, today I will tell you the details of both asymmetrical tonic neck reflex and symmetrical tonic neck reflex. Asymmetrical tonic neck reflex is also known as fencing reflex. It appears at around 18 weeks of gestation age and it is more prominent between 1 to 3 months of age in infant, and it disappears at around 4 to 6 months of age. After that, symmetrical tonic neck reflex will be present. When we are eliciting the tonic neck reflex, examiner should rotate the infant's head to one side. So in this picture you can see the examiner is rotating the infant's head toward the left side. So in response to this, extremities of the same side toward which the face is turned will be extended. So in this infant, left-sided extremities are extended while the opposite side flexion of extremities will occur. In this new infant, you can see the left-sided limbs are extended while the right-sided limbs are flexed because face is turned toward the left side. So this is the way to elicit the asymmetrical tonic neck reflex. Significance of asymmetrical tonic neck reflex. It should be normally present between birth to 6 months of age at least, and it can be present maximum up to 9 months, not beyond that. If it is absent during this period, that means infant is suffering from some neurological disorders, example severe birth asphyxia, pyomeningitis. Due to this, infant will have the difficulty in maintaining the tone, so there will be delayed growth and fine development could occur. If it is persist beyond the 6 months or maximum beyond 9 months, then there will be poor eye tracking, difficulty in crossing the visual midline, and also difficulties in learning to read, telling the times, and left right confusion will be there. And due to the persistent asymmetrical position, scoliosis, dislocation of the femoral head can also occur. So all these complications can develop if this reflex is persist beyond that. Now symmetrical tonic neck reflex. It appears around 6 to 9 months of age when the asymmetrical tonic neck reflex disappears. And symmetrical tonic neck reflex disappears at around 10 to 11 months of age, but it can maximum persist up to 2 years of age. To elicit the symmetrical tonic neck reflex, we have to keep the infant in quadruped position on the floor or on the bed. Then we have to extend or flex the neck. In this picture you can see with neck extension, there will be upper limb extension and lower limb flexion occur. And with the neck flexion, upper limb flexion and lower limb extension occur. So by these way, we can elicit this reflex. Now the significance of symmetrical tonic neck reflex. It is normally present between 6 to 11 months of age. It can maximum present up to 2 years of age, but most of the time it disappears by the 11 months of age. If it is absent during this period, then difficulty in maintaining the posture and eye-hand coordination will occur. If it persists beyond 24 months of age, then there will be poor posture control, poor eye-hand coordination will be there, and also there will be difficulty in sitting, playing games and swimming. So all these are about tonic neck reflex. Thank you.